My name is Chelsea Desjardins and I'm a painter. I started out painting because I always used to watch my mom do it. She's very artistic and I guess that kind of inspired me to start. I used to watch her all the time do it and I just decided that I would try my hand at it, see if I was any good. The first painting I did was actually a piece for my boyfriend. We went to a concert, so I started doing a Jay-Z for him. It took a long time at first, but the more I kept painting, the easier it got. I like to work with canvases about quite large, 26 by 30. I like to put a lot of color, a lot of feeling into it. And the best thing about painting, honestly, to me, is that it's very calming. So even after a long day, you can kind of just take a breath and paint, and you're in your own zone. So it's very calming for me. It's a very calming process. So I think that my art is special because I do take a lot of inspiration from Andy Warhol, so I use a lot of the different shadowing effect on it, which is different than usually from what I see. A lot of different colors, very deep backgrounds, usually black and white portraits. I think it's different also because it really catches your eye when you walk by, and we're all very into celebrities, so I think that's also something that is different. I think where I would want to go next with my painting is maybe step away from the portraits and kind of do something a bit different. Maybe I would say flowers or landscaping, something like that. I've never tried my hand at that, so I would like to see how that would go as opposed to just doing the portraits. I am Chelsea Desjardins and I am a raw artist.